your vivid taste of how the folk music started and how the folk music and classical ragas works together with the beat we're playing is Deep Chandi, is Dhadi, Dhada, 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 then 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3.
1 2 3 1 2 3 4 1 2 3 1 2 3 4 1 2 3 1 2 3 4 1 2 3 1 2 3 1 2 3 1 2 3 1 2 3 1 2 3 1 2 3 1 2 3 1 2 3 1 2 3 1 2 3 1 2 3 1 2 3 1 2 3 1 2 3 1 2 3 1 2 3 1 2 3 1 2 3 1 2 3 1 2 3 1 2 3 1 2 3 1 2 3 1 2 3 1 2 3 1 2 3 1 2 3 1 2 3 1 2 3 1 2 3 1 2 3 1 2 3 1 2 3 1 2 3 1 2 3 1 2 3 1 2 3 1 2 3 1 2 3 1 2 3 1 2 3 1 2 3 1 2 3 1 2 3 1 2 3 1 2 3 1 2 3 1 2 3 1 2 3 1 2 3 1 2 3 1 2 3 1 2 3 1 2 3 1 2 3
So many processes there. Just feel the music. This is a little taste of where I've come from. I come from Ujjain, which is when Upwey also know the beautiful city of Ujjain is the one of the holiest city where every 12 years the Kumbh Mela holds and the Shiva's temple is there. So, and the beautiful Shipra River is there like Banaras.
Don't get there, you will get lost. Millions of people.
Millions and millions of
Four,
people.
4-5 million people in one place.
Yeah. Okay. Really, it's not joking. And over 4-5 million people. And believe me, it's all done very darkly scared, you know, by.
Yeah, I know, but it's lots of people.
It's lots of people, but you will enjoy it. Once you're there, Ujjain, it's the holy city. Mahakaleshwar temple and Lord Shiva's temple is there. That's where the Krishna study as well, Kalidasa's Nagari. And the beautiful festivals happen. So, we'd like you all to come there, but not get lost. We'll come back again. I'll take you all. Vinodbhai is going to be there with me.
We're all coming with you then.
Yes. So, this is the song that I was singing. That's for my father. I've learned the song. And this is the wedding song was there. So Banare Man Matakaro Nagari Vitu. And then we combine with the Greek music as well, the Greek folk song.
Greek folk. And we also played on not traditional instruments for that.
Yeah, this is the first time. Normally it plays on the dholak or a drum, you know. But normally the folk song, this is 400 years old song which I just sang. Because I have a proof of that. I published a book as well. In old time, they used to only have a like kanjira or anything instrument in the home, you know. Or a woman used to just do the katti, grinding machine at home with a stone. Working in the farm, or so now we bringing it today. This is traditional folk music to the people, to everyone. How it's our responsibility as well to serve. To bring it back and give it to them.
And this also is not a folk instrument, exactly, because the sitar being classical, this is more, bouzouki is more an urban instrument, so traditionally it would be drums, flutes, clarinet, violins, maybe lutes, but that's kind of it. So.